this is anime time, and I'll be showing you my favourite 5 different poses for which anime characters use. So this is the double piece, and I can't really tell you all of them, which I know them from, but this is from Glitter Force, from Glitter Piece, and it's this. 2 words, which is the piece, and blink. So that's one of my favourites. Now there's also the little pause, and that is eyes wide, which is so innocent. So, and now it's the poke blink. And then the poke blink piece. Now, I also have another one, which is the blink. And then it's the powerful cuteness. So I hope you enjoyed these 5, at least I did, I think I did 5, never mind, 5 different poses in Japanese. See you later, anime time out.